After stumbling in their title hunt in a 1-0 loss in the hands of Nzoia Sugar, 17-time Kenya Premier League champions Gor Mahia redeemed themselves with a commanding 3-1 victory over arch rivals AFC Leopards on Sunday to get their title defence back on track. Now with a comfortable 8-point lead at the top of the Kenya Premier League standings, Kogalo will have the chance to be crowned the 2018-2019 champions with a win against Vihiga United tomorrow. Vihiga, with only 7 wins in the bag after 31 matches, is 17th on the log on 25 points, 8 points ahead of bottom-placed Mount Kenya United. Second-placed Bandari FC will hope to maintain their position on the log when they take on 6th-placed Madari United at the Kasarani Stadium. 2009 champion Sofapaka will host Chamilil Sugar in tomorrow's early kickoff match at the Machakos County Stadium. 4 more matches are on card tomorrow, while 2 will be played on Thursday.